Hello, guys! This is PG101 bringing you a pro game special. Now, this is advice for you newbies that really... Now, actually, this is my third time filming this because I kept making mistakes, so I am really sick of this. But I just want to let you guys know before I get to the newbie part. Us pro game members, we actually started getting back into Airsoft, so we're going to be making, like... Not, like, Airsoft game, like, plays and everything. But we're actually going to be making short films using airsoft guns as the guns. We're going to edit it so it looks like bullets. You know that editing software? Now, for you noobs, here we go, getting to this part. For you noobs that want to make gun short films and post them on YouTube, you're like, how do we cover up the orange tip? As you can see, there's no orange tip on my G36. I know, it's a nice gun, isn't it? But, anyways... Some people spray paint the whole orange tip, but, and then you can't really take it out in public or bring it places without hiding it, because, normally you can carry around an airsoft gun in certain places without getting in trouble, because it has the orange tip, but, man, my hands look weird on camera. Then again, I say everything about me looks weird on camera. Maybe it's just a reflex. But, anyways, well, a reflex. I'm not really into it right now. But, here, let's try this. Okay, so, no, that just sounds gay. Whatever, go with my friggin' voice. The orange tip, some people spray paint this. But then again, you can't take it out in public, because people will say, oh no, he has a real gun! And then they'll arrest you and take you to all those juvenile things, or whatever the heck. And then they'll find out it's a thing, and they'll just yell at you. That's never happened to me or any of the cast. I'm just saying that's probably gonna happen. That's why there's orange tips. But anyways, us here at Pro Games, we do this. Let's put it on my thumb. Okay. We get a piece of paper. We get a Sharpie marker and color all over it. See, all over it. And then we make sure it fits onto the gun barrel. No, not the full barrel, but... the orange tip, and then we tape it so it's nice and round, and then whenever we feel like when we play a game, we'll do it like that, but whenever we make a movie or do FPS tests, we'll put it on like that, and look, oh my god, it looks like a movie. I mean, a gun that could be in a movie. So, yeah, we already made some FPS movies, like, not FPS tests, but we actually made some... like FPS games, like we make video, like we already made a few videos, like it's a real life first person shooter, like call it like a real life Call of Duty, I guess you can say. But we didn't post them yet, we're still editing in the and all that stuff. Now, this was not cheap, did I already say that? I'll just repeat it. This thing costed about $200. It's a, like, awesome gun. Like, it has the settings. If I repeated this in this video, I am so sorry. The clip comes out. Duh. It has a cool, like, bullet on it right there. I don't know if you can tell. Collapsible stock. Okay, I'm just gay right now. But no, I'm not really gay. Don't think that. And it has a... pop-up. You just pull back the cocking mechanism. Shoop! Shoop! Zip. So, yeah. It's actually kind of, excuse me, I had something in my throat. It actually is kind of hard to hold it, like, straight. See, I'm shaking. That was the weirdest sound I've ever made. But anyways, it is reasonably heavy. Then again, good airsoft guns are heavy. And it doesn't break easily. It's been dropped a few times. But, yeah, it doesn't break easily. And it has a good FPS, not first-person shooter, but you guys know what I mean if you play Airsoft. Ah, screw it. So, I was thinking, an Airsoft video, more people will watch this because a lot of people are looking up Airsoft. Now, what we have over here is my good old famous Saw. Not like Saw, let's play a game, but you know what I mean. Yeah, I don't recommend holding it by this, but think I'm in the smallest room of my house. Like, my house is very big. Like, that is not a lie. But, I just feel like this is the smallest room. Like, my house is, like, you know, every big house is a small room, so. Now you'll notice there's no orange tip on this one, because all we did was, James Bond crap. There was a little orange tip plastic thing on here that you can take off, so we just did that, but when we play airsoft, we put it back on. Bipod closes. Ah, son of a... Clip comes out. It's not the one with the what's it called? The oh my god. The ammo box with the belt. And it cocks back. I don't know why. So, these two guns are real good. Like, real good, I think. So, here's just one thing saying. If you guys are, like, maybe my friends on Xbox Live or anything, and someone told you about my YouTube channel, I'm just saying, I don't mean to be mean, but I like to keep my Xbox friends separate from my YouTube friends. Okay, I know you guys on Xbox, not YouTube. So just keep that straight. And if one of my Xbox friends, like, if you guys, like, say, this is only really... This one little sentence that I'm about to say only really refers to my Xbox friends. If you guys find my YouTube channel, don't act like you're just talking to me, PG. You're actually talking to the whole cast, because the whole Pro Games cast owns this YouTube channel. Like, they can post things, it might not always be me, they can actually post videos. But so far, all these videos have either been posted by me, or the cast, all at once. So far none of the members have got the nerve to post their own videos without me even being with them. Then again, we use my iPod Touch. 32, or is it 40? It's the expensive version. No lie. But anyways, thanks for watching, and we'll try to make some short, like, video game, real-life FPSs pretty soon. So, adios muchachos. And no, I'm not Spanish. I'm not really Spanish, don't think I am. So, anyways, this video is way longer than I intended it to be. So, adios, and don't forget to comment and subscribe.